Okay, this is a humanitarian daily ration. Yeah, I know it's expired, maybe over 10 years. It looks more bigger than a standard MRE. It's a shiny silver package. It looks like a old school space suit, right? Is this an instruction manual? Just one paper. Yeah, it's a strawberry jam. And peanut butter and HDR crackers. Here's the raisins. And Fig Bro. And strawberry jam again. And crackers again. And it's oatmeal cookies. And it's a main dish pack. It's a pizza and pasta, spaghetti, and this is a beans and potatoes. So main dish pack is a very familiar package, as we know as a standard MRE. Okay, that's all. So it looks like a space food. Okay, let's check accessory pack. It's not so many items. Matches and salt. Ground red pepper. Oh, that's interesting. there's no beverage and also heat device. So how can I heat them up? So I'm gonna use a container box with a microwave. Really nasty. It's really greasy. the strawberry jam is already dead. Oh, the peanut butter is still good. Yeah. So taste is nasty. Little brand, yeah, of course it's brand because it's expired, maybe 10 years, 20 years. Raisins. They taste like a scrap car, it tastes like that. So cracker is it stink. The flavor is it's so nice. Not so bad. The oatmeal cookie is it's still nice and it smells cinnamons, a lot of cinnamons, cinnamon cookies, yeah, that's not bad.